Hey guys, it's 15OPS1 here, and I'm going to be doing a new OPS video because I got some, and they're all on the web. So, yeah. But if you were up to date with my Twitter account, then you would already know that.
Let's get started. So, I got this one. This is the ones that I got for Christmas.
I got some new OPS ones, like the new OPS people call stuff.
They came with this booklet, and they actually have names, so this one, I got this one. There's actually some three that I don't have right now because I didn't feel like getting them, so, but you can see them in the booklet. So this one, her name is Zoe Trent. Okay. And her name is Minka Mark. And I'm missing him, but his name is Sunil Nevla. I don't know how to pronounce that. I really don't. Okay. And then, Pepper Clark. I actually don't have her on the bed either, so Pepper Clark. Easy one for now. And Vinny Tirio, or whatever, however you pronounce that. I don't have him right now, like, on the bed either, so. And then there's her, which is Penny Ling, and then him, which is Russell Ferguson, Russell Ferguson, I don't know how to pronounce it, but yeah, so those are those ones.
Then, the next one I got was this one.
And these ones were from Walmart, I'm pretty sure of that, because I get them for Christmas, but yeah.
So anyway, this one I'm using right now. I actually really like this one, so I'm going to use her for my main one. So, yeah. It's from a bargain shop when I went to go get it, so, yeah. In the mall, so.
Next one that I got was this pig with this crown and this corn. It came in like this little package that looks like a bag. Yeah, I don't know where it's at right now, but yeah, I'm obviously looking for it because you can hear my voice dying off. But yeah, yeah, okay. And I found Pepper Clark. Boo! That's her. So, yeah. And she's also from my Christmas thing. Yeah. So, and this one was also from the bargain shop. Yeah. So, they got some interesting OPS there. Okay, next one. Next one. I know that. Okay, I bought this one and the pig right there. Right there. And I bought this one too when I went to Walmart. There was a pink bunny that came with this, but I didn't get it, so. The pink bunny's name was Bunny Funny or something like that. And there's this husky that came in it too. And its name was Husky, so. And then here's Pepper Clark again, except she has a black shirt on because it was a magic show one. So here's the little stand. And on the picture in the back, they showed that their sign was right side up, but it's upside down, so. And then there's this top hats. Mad Hatter. And then there's these cups that come with it. Like cups or something like that. And a peanut, a wand, and peanuts, more peanuts. So yeah, that's pretty much it for those ones. So on to next. Oh, I actually got this one, except I colored here. Sorry about that. Yeah, so I colored right like here. I was bored, so. It's actually a life one, and I actually got this in my Christmas one. I just forgot to put it after the other little SpongeBob ones. The first little SpongeBob, so. It's life, and it's called Colorfully Cute. Oh, and the pig came with this thing, and it has like you can get the jaguar. So I'm definitely doing that. I've got two stickers to start with. Those two. So yeah, need 8. Come on. Her hair is actually down, but I put it up. And then there's this dog. This guitar thing. The thing fell off. This hat that actually was on her.